What's good, Manny fam? It's Manny here, and today we got another reaction, and this is the reaction to Tate McRae Think Later album. And see, I promoted this on her Instagram, and I'm already too excited to listen to it. I'm not gonna do no more talking. So the first song we got is Cut My Hair. Just wanna cut my hair. So, what I'm trying to figure out is why do you want to cut your hair though? You got some nice hair. Like, come on now, you see the pictures, right? Why would you want to cut that off, you know? I mean, okay, I get it. Like, it takes a lot to, you know, get it done and whatnot and maintain the style and stuff. Especially when you're like dancing, it's a lot of energy, and then might be a little like sweaty afterwards and whatnot. So I get what you mean. I guess you just wanna, well, cut your hair, just buzz cut that. I'm not tripping. You got nice hair, but yeah, the song is already a vibe, and yeah, so far so good. Keep it going. That was Cut My Hair. We already reacted to Greedy, so next song we got is Run For The Hills. Oh shoot, okay. Alright. Hotels, late nights, hands through my hair. Long talks, red eyes, clothes everywhere. Cause I'ma watch you be running for the hills the way you touch me. Oh my gosh, nah, this is the song that she, nah, the way that build up was crazy. Hold on, bro. Summer when devil is, my heels on the edge of your bed again, yeah. I get obsessed with you, all that I want is attention from you. Break into my life and break up my rules, it's true. Let, oh my gosh, bro, can we just, oh my gosh. There's so many things I have to like say. Like, I was about to pause it halfway, but actually I think I did. There's so many things I can say. Just the build up from the beginning and how it just went from like slowly rising to just bringing that energy. Just so intense. It's like she's on the treadmill and she's running away, and she tried to go different direction but still ends up in the same spot, and it's just run, like she's literally running for the hills, like the song title. So oh man, this, whew. And she's right back to where she started. Wow, that was Run for the Hills. That's my favorite song. Probably gonna be more, but hey, we're gonna keep it going. So next song we got is Hurt My Feelings. Ah, the picture's putting everything together. So there's this guy that's like one that's right here. Got probably the person that broke her heart, and then says here, why do you have to hit her up like that? Like, man was playing the field. Man was really playing the field, bruh. Man, you just gotta, man, that's tough. That's tough. You gotta be able to, if you're gonna be in a relationship, like, you gotta be loyal to that. You just can't be a player, bro. It's not gonna work out. Especially, like, if you try to, like, hide that you gotta, like, the girl on the side or whatnot. Thinking she not gonna find out. Nah, she gonna find out. Yeah, that's tough. That was Hurt My Feelings Next song we got is Grave.
How does me trying to fix it turn into how this forget? I can never make you want me like I wanted to be wanted.
I remember this because I was reacting to X's and this was the song playing in the car when she went into that Uber.
Say you'll be going out with all your boys. I'm crazy if I called you right.
That was Grave. Next song we got is Stay Done.
You did, I'm always gonna have a side to me. You're still in awe when you're mad at me. You can't do it wrong in my eyes.
I can always sense this vibe right here. Can't fight. Group of friends and family chilling by the campfire. This song plays. Everybody singing along. That just gives me that type of vibe. And yeah. Oh, she's just talking about how the person that she wanted to be done with was the one that kept nagging her on and on, bringing up stuff from the past. We're done, and I want to stay that way. Like, don't bother me no more. I'm done with you, and I want to stay done with you.
I know I sound so dumb, but I just can't stay done with you.
Oh, okay, so she can't stay done. Okay, I thought she said, like, she wanted to stay done with the guy. No, she's saying she can't stay done. Okay. She said, I just can't stay done with you. Like, I'm like, oh, okay. Wow. Okay, interesting. Wow, that was Stay Done. Next song we got is, well, we already reacted to X's. Y'all can go check that out. And the next song we got is We're Not Alike.
Gotta lack a good judgment, judging by the fact I got close to you. Since she was a girl, so that is a lie. Since she had my back, but she had the night.
Like, I haven't found it until now. At first, it was like, I don't know. Then as it started to continue, it's something about that guitar, like, and the way she was like singing in the chorus and a few of the verses well, and it just started getting good. It was getting good as I was listening to it. That's why I was like kind of bopping my head to it. I'm like, wow, sounds good. At first I was like, I don't know about this one. I'm like, okay, oh, I like this one. Okay, well, that was We're Not Alike. Next song we got is Calgary.
Same bar, same street, and 20, but I still feel like 15.
Oh, yeah, she for sure is in Canada. It's snowy. She for sure is in Canada, man.
Someday I finally get my shit together.
Oh my goodness. Man, this song is hitting. Whew. Once I get the lyrics down, some of these songs gonna be stuck in my head right now. Ah, let's keep going.
I thought that I was getting better. No, I got better.
What else can I really say about the song? Just, you know? That was Calgary. Next song we got is Messier.
Tell me something that I don't know already. Cause baby, you can talk in circles for hours. Make a good day sour.
The more I look at this, kind of like life sometimes, though. Life can get messy, especially when you have a lot of things you have to do. You don't really have time to clean up and whatnot, or keep things in place. You're so focused on a lot of different things, you kind of forget to do stuff like this. Okay, what? She said something about the only one that can boil my blood. Tate? What you mean by that? You're gonna have to, I don't know, you might have to elaborate on that one. Cause I'm like, what situation were you in that made it feel like he had to boil you? Like, what? I don't know. That life. That was messier. Next song we got is Think Later. Wait, what? I already know what the tour start. This is gonna be the most hype intro. For sure, like, fans are gonna go crazy. Fans are gonna go crazy when this. That was Think Later. Next song we got is Guilty Conscience. So it's Guilty Conscience. Okay, Guilty Conscience, that's it. That's it. Seen an artist title song Guilty Conscience, so that was surprising. I was like, how would this sound now that I've heard like halfway through? It sounds really good. He's in the car and he has his headlights on, and he's seeing Tate, and Tate kind of just, you know, wave like, that's me type stuff. So yeah, I mean, this song, this is my second favorite. It's my second favorite. Actually, there's a lot. I mean, I haven't finished it, but I already have, like a few in my list. But most likely, I'm going to put all of them just because, I don't know, there are a lot of different moods. There are a lot of different moods. Like, you got the hype one, you got the sad one, you got the most real one. It's like, dang, there's so many options to choose from. That was Guilty Conscience. Next song we got is Want That Too. I was blindsided, couldn't see it coming, too young to be treated like that. You were on something, coming down to nothing, and you're not still stuck in my back. Nah, this song is great. That was Want That Too. Last song we got is Plastic Palm Trees. Used to drive around in your Bangor, in the deadbeat town, in the parking lot. We would talk about all the drama, and nothing better to do. Oof. The vocals on this is just so beautiful, man. The way she's just like singing, you can just feel it. Especially in the background vocals with the ad-libs and everything. You can just, it's just one of those. It's just one of those. Actually, one more. Every song is different. One is hype, concert like, and one is like emotional. If you was in her shoe, you would like know what she was talking about and everything. And sounds so good. Let's keep it going though.
I did, I was fine, sitting in the back seat. And the mirror really looked like I was happy, caught in a dream. Just something in my head said, I'm sorry, you were just looking at plastic palm trees. Plastic palm trees.
This album is amazing. I'm already gonna put it on my playlist because every song fits for every mood. Like, if you want something emotional, I'd say Plastic Palm Trees, Want That Too. There's just a lot. It's very diverse for any kind of mood. My favorites off of this was definitely Plastic Palm Trees, Want That Too. One I don't like is an interesting one. It was like iffy, but then as it went on, it was getting good. I was like, okay, it takes time, but it's good. The one that's my favorite, Run for the Hills, man. That's just a shout out to Tate. Now, you snapped on this whole album, going crazy. Yeah, it's Benny, and I'm out.